Okay, I want to say thank you to Colis de Mela for the opportunity it gave me to achieve my goals with the associate degree in the PTEC program, and all the instructors and teachers that are great teachers, had a lot of experience and a lot of skills, all the information they gave us.
I want to thank my mom, my dad, my family, Lisa and Adam, Barry and James and Ashley for supporting me during this two-year endeavor. And I want to thank all my instructors, Al Javon and Patty England and all the PTEC. We did it, and thank you very much, and we'll see you out there in the industry.
I'd like to thank my parents for encouraging me to go to college, and I'm glad I did because it made me learn. It made me learn about what I want to do and how to be beneficial to the industry. And I'm just glad, and I hope to continue on my education to a university.
Yes, I would like to give a shout out to my family. Thank you for helping me out through this long journey. I really appreciate it, and I love you guys. Thanks.
I'd like to thank my family and friends, and specifically I'd like to thank my girlfriend Juliana Cody and Dylan for helping me get through this, and we did it.
I'd like to take this time out on my graduating day to thank the College of the Mainland nursing staff. You guys were awesome, patient, and amazing. I'd also like to thank my family for putting up with my crazy work ethics and my studying hours. And I also like to thank Mr. Theo Moody at CUM for making this process just as smooth as possible for me.
Well, here we are. I'm not the only graduating today, but certainly it's a big accomplishment for anyone that is in this room. And I thank my family who has really been supported through all these years. And hopefully I will accomplish a better future.
Thanks, everyone. Thanks, College of the Mainland, for the great experience. I'm excited. I'm done. Hooray.
I'd like to thank my teachers for this wonderful experience, Ms. Bordwine and Ms. Alexander. You guys helped us through a lot. And I'd also like to thank my parents for supporting me through everything and sticking by me, and the College of the Mainland for the wonderful program that they have. Thank you.
And I want to thank my family and my professors, especially Mr. Williams from accounting. Shout out. Yay! He's awesome! And also the CFO of the College of the Mainland, Mr. Burton. Yes! He's awesome.
I want to thank my parents, my mom, my dad, my husband, my teachers, everybody in the OSHA program, everybody that's helped me, and I did it for my kids.
I want to thank my dad, my mom, and my two beautiful boys.
I want to give a big thanks to my fiance and my mother for helping me with my daughter.
I want to thank my husband, Eddie, and I want to thank my mother and my mother-in-law for helping me with my three boys because they can be a handful, so thank you so much.
I want to thank Mr. Marcus Petrie and Steve Richards. They're really cool.
Shout out to Phi Theta Kappa,